Westside. Misfits. Yo, you're independent. This the mix. You need to get up in it. 3 to 5, the show be lit from start to finish. Hit them up to slide through and promote your business. DJ Lab known to keep the hottest record spinning. Mix a lot and Tay Mac discuss the hottest topic. Duff not a 2000 to let you know what's really popping. Miss Slick gon' make sure she get the mangles right. Making moves even though she's staying out of sight. Check the website, Misfits Media Group. Keep it 100 cause that's how they gon' give it to you. Something for anyone and everyone from every walk. 365, 24/7 got music and talk. Sundays, you know we getting in the mix. 3 to 5 with Westside Misfits. Kick facts, play music, and talk slick. Tell a friend to tell a friend to get in the mix. Tell a friend to tell a friend to get in the mix. Tell a friend to tell a friend to get in the mix. Sundays, you know we getting in the mix. From 3 to 5 with Westside Misfits. We in the mix, we in the mix, we in the mix.
You are officially in the mix, baby. I am Miss Mix-a-Lot.
I got to say something.
Yes.
I'm DJ Lab.
Okay. And you know we got Slick 316 in the building, baby. We're coming to you Saturday with some exclusive interviews from two different groups, youth groups at that, y'all. So we have Young and Famous in the building, and we have the Poppin' Squad. What's up, y'all?
What's up?
I love it. You know, it's just, I don't know, it was just, it's really different seeing you all as big as you are. I just wanted to say this, Young and Famous was the group that actually started us to doing exclusive interviews.
Turn on his mic. Bro.
Which one? Right here?
Yeah, the closest to you, I'm sorry.
Pull it up. It's on, say something in the mic. Say hello.
Hello.
That's right. It's on.
Hello. Hello.
So
hello.
Yeah. So
hello.
Hello.
We actually welcome to Misfits Radio, you guys. This is Misfits Radio, and Misfits Radio has a show called Westside Misfits Show every Sunday, and it's really for grown ups. So when they reached out to us about 2 years ago in regards to interviewing them, I was like, we can't bring them on a grown up show. We got to figure something out. So they were the ones that actually got us started with doing exclusive interviews. So to see you guys growing up and maturing and just looking, I'm amazed. So we're gonna have some fun today.
Yes.
Yes. And we're gonna listen to some of y'all music.
Okay.
Y'all ready?
Okay.
Cause see,
okay.
I'm gonna even allow y'all to do some, you know, some live rapping. Y'all,
I'm ready to rap.
Look, she said, I'm ready. Okay, I love it. Yeah. Well, we're gonna start from my left. We want you guys to introduce yourself. Just tell me your name and how old you are.
My name is Young Ferrari. I'm 9.
Young Ferrari. Ew. Okay. And what's your name?
My name is Peyton, and I'm 7.
Really?
My name is Imani, and I'm 7.
Really? Okay.
My name is Trey Trey, and I'm 11 years old.
Trey Trey. Okay, and how old are you?
My name is Baby Tris, and I'm 8.
Oh, Baby Tris?
Yeah.
Okay. And what's your name?
Lil Makai, and I'm 7.
Lil Makai. Okay, and I'm 7. All right, well, you guys, welcome. And we're going to just talk about some of the things that you guys are involved in these days. I know that you all have a song together, which is called The Weeknd. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to hear about how that came about and how much fun you guys had actually recording it. How does that sound?
Good.
All right, so how many of y'all made good grades in school?
Me.
Really? I love it. So y'all actually enjoy school?
Yes.
No. Because yes. I heard that you guys are some scholars. Yes.
A little bit.
Yes. 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 Well, you, let me tell you. Yes. So you don't have to enjoy it just to be a scholar. But as long as you passing and getting good grades, then you just keep going.
Yes.
Y'all hear me?
Yes.
All right. So how do y'all balance out being in school and like being groups? So how does that work? Either one of you all want to answer?
Sometimes we fast, but
Do y'all go to the same school?
No.
No.
No. No.
All of y'all go to different schools?
Yes. Yes.
Not all of us.
Me, Young Ferrari, Baby Trees don't.
We go to Flower Elementary School.
Oh, okay. And what school do you go to?
Avondale Elementary.
Oh, okay. So all of you all are in different schools. So how do they treat y'all at school? Do they know you guys rap?
Yes.
No.
Some of them.
No, they. One of my friends been like, they know I rap because sometimes they go with me when we perform.
Oh, really? So let me ask y'all this when it comes to, because I asked you all about balancing out your school and balancing out being in the music industry. So when you guys, like, what is it like in a day for you all? Do you all mostly go to the studio on the weekends, or do you go after school?
After school.
Every day.
After school.
Every day, some days.
Weekends,
some days.
Like Monday after or school. Tuesday or Friday.
Really? Weekends and after school.
When we don't go to school, I think we go.
Y'all go to school all the time, because I know that's how it felt like it was all the time anyway.
That's why.
So how is it? Let me ask you this. I'm gonna ask Young Ferrari. Look at him smiling. So Young Ferrari, at your school, do the people at your school know that you rap?
Yes.
And how do they react to knowing, like, do they treat you any different or
different.
Not really? Sometimes. I'm sorry, Baby Trey. What's your name?
Baby Trish.
Trinity.
Oh, okay, like T-R-I-S? Baby Trish.
No, T-R-I-S-H.
Oh, Trish. I'm sorry. Don't. Check me, boo. So let me ask you. I know that you said that you were 8. So at your school, do they know that you rap? You don't tell them? You don't?
I'm going to wait till March. They going to see.
Oh, okay. Well, that's all right. I love it. So, Imani, sit up and talk to me. Do the people at your school know that you rap?
My friends.
Okay, so they come out to do. They come out and support you guys and see you perform sometimes.
They don't at all.
What? We got to make sure that they start coming out and seeing you guys.
I'm gonna perform at school.
You are? So that would be something that's good for you all to perform at your school, so that you know, so that they can see what your talents are and things of that nature. What, Peyton?
Yes.
So for you, like, how is it for you at your school? Because I know that you said some of your friends come out and actually see you perform.
Just one of them, but some of my friends at school, when we go out to play or when we have music, I dance and then they say, like, saying, "Go Peyton." Hey, go Payday. And then
wait a minute, you know how to dance?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna have to make sure I see that. And you can dance too, Imani?
Yes.
Really?
We can make it right now anyway.
Well, look, she's we can. Okay. Well, let me ask you this. With you all becoming artists, you guys are you know, you're working hard. Is it a lot of work?
Yes, we have to do a day and night.
That's what it's going to take. You too?
Yes.
Why are you sitting over there like that? Little Makai?
I don't know.
You don't know? Is it hard work?
No.
It's not?
No.
It's not hard work because you enjoy it.
It's easy.
Yeah, that's why it's not hard work. I like that. So, well, the first song that we're going to hear from you guys is called The Weeknd.
Yeah.
Y'all go. That's what I was just about to say. Are y'all going to, like, you know?
No. We just going to let y'all hear the song.
No.
We just going to let y'all hear the song.
Oh, okay. So once we hear the song, then, you know, y'all can, I'm saying y'all can do it where y'all are, though. Like, you know, you can just
can
do your little part.
No,
you're going to do it where you are.
No.
You know, you can just sit where you are and just be, you know, do your part.
No.
So Young and Famous, how do you all know the Poppin' Squad?
I guess how we knew them was
from our dad.
What? Oh, okay. So you are okay. That's all right. Well, we're gonna hear The Weeknd.
All right.
Y'all ready?
I'm ready. I'm just waiting.
You over that?
He said I've been waiting for this day. You know what?
I've been waiting for this day my whole life.
Well, we're definitely going to get this one in rotation, too, because I'm excited about you all and what you all have going on. You ready, DJ Lab?
Oh,
let me hear.
Rock that beat.
Wait a minute. DJ Lab might have a little, Okay, there we go.
He's shaking famous. He's The Weeknd. Let's get it poppin'.
Turn it up for the weekend. Everybody at our house for the weekend. We gon' get it poppin' for the weekend. We gon' turn up, turn up, turn up every weekend.
We gon' get turned for the weekend. So everybody at our house for the weekend.
So turn up, west side, turn up. East side, turn up. South side, turn up.
The Weeknd. How was it recording The Weeknd?
Good.
Oh, good. We was at their house.
So it was their. Was it fun?
Yes.
Did you get so you guys enjoyed
this was
it?
So scary.
Yes.
They were sneaking up on us.
What?
Y'all was sitting on those chairs.
Look how she, what y'all was sitting on those chairs. So when it's time for you all to go to the studio, do you all get excited or?
We get excited. I get so excited.
Really?
I be ready or up.
You know what? I do. I believe you can dance. Cause honey, you was almost out that chair. I know somebody. Well,
I was about to run over.
I know it. I love it, man. I love you all's energy. So let me what's so far? I know you guys have recorded quite a few songs, but so far, what was like your favorite song that you've recorded?
Footwork.
Hold on, we're gonna start from right here, and we're gonna come around. Which
Big.
One? Big. Okay. And for you?
It was like Muddy and Still Popping.
Okay. And for you, what was your favorite song?
Pop. Still Popping.
Okay.
And Black Money.
Okay.
And Change the World.
Change the World.
Is too.
Oh, cool.
Fort and Big.
Okay, which one was yours?
Footwork and Big.
Okay. And what was your favorite song?
Footwork and Weekend.
Ooh, okay. And what was your favorite?
Kiki Taught Me How to Do It.
Kiki Taught Me How to Do It? That's a song.
Yeah, we made that song.
Okay. Can you dance?
Oh, no.
I believe you can dance, too, for some reason.
Your Ferrari can. Me and your Ferrari can.
So you guys have had a chance to perform on stage already, right?
Yes.
So I want you all to just kind of give me an idea. How is it performing on stage? Like, you wanna answer first, Peyton?
Yes.
Okay. So how is it performing on stage?
Performing on stage? Good question. When we perform on stage, it's so fun. People think we're gonna get on stage and start dancing and then throwing out stuff for them, and they really like when we dance like freestyle. But at the end, when she say A-okay, sometimes one day we might pull out people and let them dance.
Okay, so when you all are on stage, you actually get the crowd involved and you may bring someone up there with you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. They be screaming when I start dancing so hard.
Really? So you like that's a good feeling though, because that means that they actually like what you're doing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So what about you, Trecho? How was it when you perform on stage?
Good. Excited.
You like it?
Yes.
Okay. Mm. Look, you all right, Makai? Yeah. I know you, Makai. I'm looking at you. I'm sorry. I got my glasses on. Uh-huh.
Great.
Oh, okay. So how do you like it on stage? Do you like to perform?
Yes, I was nervous.
You were? So every time you perform, you get a little bit nervous?
Yes.
What kind of helps you to not be nervous? Just getting up there, or is it something that you do before you get up there that makes you not as nervous?
I don't know.
We're gonna figure something out. Since you're a little bit nervous when you get up there, we got to find something that you do before you get on stage and make it a regimen for you. And you're gonna be like, okay, every time I get up there, this is what I'm gonna do and I feel better, okay? We're gonna figure it out. We'll talk about it.
Glasses.
I'm sorry, look, she done stuck her glasses on. I'm sorry, what did you say, Peyton?
I like your glasses.
Well, thank you. I love yours, honey. They call me the love dealer, so I need those glasses. Yes.
I thought these was $1,000.
Ooh, honey. You must got some money, girl. Look. I love it. You know what? I love your energy. You were made for this. You hear me? All of you all are. You got it going on. So Trey.
Yeah.
So what is it like for you in school? Do you what do you How do you balance getting good grades and actually being an artist?
I do my homework.
So you can't go into the studio until you do your homework?
No. Yeah. If we we will come.
And I'm only asking you because you're the oldest out of everybody, right?
Yeah.
We will come home and our dad will ask us to freestyle like 25 beats, and after we're done with our homework, we'll fix them.
Really?
Yeah.
So who know how to freestyle?
Me.
Oh, I can freestyle now.
Me.
Okay. Can I?
So is it okay for
but no,
one
no,
of
no.
No, no,
if,
no,
if
no,
they don't
no,
have
no,
to freestyle,
no, no.
Can
she
if,
no.
even if you don't freestyle, no. can y'all rap like maybe just a little something from one of y'all songs?
Yes.
Okay, so who wanna go first?
Me.
Me, please.
You gonna go what? First?
Me?
Yes.
This year do big half part.
What?
What? You just said do footwork.
When I tell you I love them.
We're doing footwork. Your part. Your verse.
Do it.
Baby Trish on the beat. And Baby Trish on Pete. And Youngest Fans with the team. And footwork on the scene. And Tiffy Toe with the green. And Michael Jackson the theme. And Fat John didn't lean. Well, little kid with a dream.
I said
hey.
My part.
Okay.
Man, I might just do the dash and the charger. Man, I think we made a hit. That's on my mama. Man, it's beat my having lit every summer. It's your Ferrari. I'm the kid with all the commas.
Oh.
I know my part.
All the commas. You better okay. work
let
your
him,
Ferrari.
Let him go.
Okay, I'm listening,
Trey. Yeah. Yeah. Do it the tippy toe. Jay walk on the beat. Now do it the heel toe. Trey on the beat. That's my big bro. My brother wrote the song. So that we about to blow.
Okay. All right, Imani.
First things first, type shake, chip. Just killing the boots. Type shake, trip. Smart school, make moves, diamonds on my wrist. I'm the real Barbie. Y'all counterfeit. Secret everywhere we see us. Pop it in the hood, they wanna be us. We just now take a peek, keep it moving. Probably try top two, but we ain't losing. Just roll that band.
And we still popping.
Send pics at the pit. Still baby catch gym, and we still popping. Had a jump in the head, cause we still popping.
That's right. All right, Paige, I'm waiting. Get to me, girl.
Catch you turning up, cause that's what I do. Deliver on any beat, cause it's quite the truth. You seen us pull up? You already know. We gotta stay fly. That's from head to toe. You catch.
Right. I'm going
to just say that.
Okay. Well, thank you, girl. You did good, girl. So, Peyton, for the Poppin' Squad,
yes.
Peyton and Imani.
Yes.
Are you guys related or just friends or how does that go?
We're sisters.
Okay.
Yeah,
we're sisters.
Moms,
we are sisters.
Okay.
And we're friends, too.
All right. Sounds good to me. So, for the... So for Young and Famous, y'all listening?
Yeah, I'm listening.
So what? So are you all related or?
Yeah, so we're stepbrothers and real brothers.
Okay, so all y'all brothers. That's what's up. So how is it? How is it working with your brother?
Good.
Me?
Mm.
Good.
Okay. How is it working with your brothers?
Good.
Great.
Great for you?
Yeah.
That's good. So you're the youngest, so they gotta take care of you. That's right.
No, I've been taking care of
you. I know you independent.
No,
you've been independent since the first time
don't.
I met you, but they got to still protect you and take care of you. Look, he like, look how he looking. We're going to hear a song from the Poppin' Squad.
Which one we're doing?
We're gonna hear Like Money.
They're popping.
Like money.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
we're gonna hear Like Money first.
Like Money.
All right.
What you doing?
Y'all ready?
Yes.
Money. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna hear Like Money first.
Come on.
You know how we coming. My squad and me eat. We got the ding dong.
It's a web in here. It's a vibe in here.
Talk about the best. ACD test. Hop off the runway. Go tap the DJ. Tell him to put our song on replay.
Imani, so you are the redhead Barbie. I love it. Okay, cause I heard it twice. So I'm like, okay, let me ask. Okay, well that's cute, huh?
She does.
Yeah, that's what I was just gonna say next.
She painting.
Oh, she's trying to say I have my own. I'm about to have my own song. Called Payday.
Payday. And with Payday, you're going to be doing a lot of dancing, or you're going to be doing more so?
Yes, I might do the footwork too.
Oh, okay. So we'll be waiting on you, honey. So you're the dancing machine?
Yes.
Okay, so
you. So when I mean like dancing machine, mm-hmm. I'm a little move like a robot, but I dance a machine.
Oh, okay. So you like all the latest dances. I can always call you and be like, can you show me how to do the such and such, like whatever dance
so,
it is?
Like doing like the Millie Rock or something.
See, like she really want to show me.
I want to do it right now.
She really want to stay. Can you show me? Come on this side right here, Payton.
I need a.
Okay, so what song you need? Oh, but hold on, we got to get Payton together.
I can see her.
Uh-huh. What that mean? It cuss? What kind of cussing? It's a lot of it.
Sometimes.
Oh, okay. So we just cause see Payton itching to show us that she can dance. I'm red, honey. You ready?
Yes.
Okay, so hold on a second. We're gonna get the music. Oh, well yeah, that'll work. Okay, so So while we're getting Payton together so she can show us some of her moves, tell me just real quick, like in school, what's your favorite subject? Like what do you do well in? You can go first, Shirt. Do you
reading
like math?
Reading and math.
Oh, okay. So you like both. Okay. Which one you like?
Math and social studies.
Really? I might need you to tutor me in math.
You think
you can do it?
I don't know.
I don't know, cause baby, I can't do nothing with this new math. So which subject do you like the best?
Math, reading, ELA, science, and social studies.
See, I know what kind of scholar. I know what kind of scholar you are. Really? What was your favorite?
Mine is science, social studies, and math.
Cool. Okay. So what about your Imani? You have a favorite subject in school? Which one do you like? Do you like to read or do you like math better?
I like recess.
Recess? You might be my child. You ready, DJ Lyle? Okay, let's get it crunk one time.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word.
Stable, no, you stay on the run. Ain't on the side, you're number one. Yeah, every time I come around,
I love it, Payton. Wait a minute, y'all, we got a clap for Payton. Wait a minute. Come over here where you can talk to me, girl. So, just out of curiosity, have you ever taken dance before?
Great job.
No, but I used to step, so
well,
after I stepped, we danced in there, too.
Okay.
And step.
Okay, so that was where you just kind of knew that's where it began.
No.
No?
When I was 0 years old, when I was a baby, let's say that.
Okay.
I was at a basketball team. My sister played basketball. So when we was there, they had cheerleaders, and the cheerleaders let me have those pom poms, let me play with them, and I was just like dancing. And I have videos of me singing when I was a baby too.
Okay, so you kind of, it's just a natural thing for you. So that's one of your extra talents. So you are actually an artist. You're a performer.
Yeah, and I can sing like something different too.
Okay. I'm super excited for you. So, the song that we're going to hear from Young and Famous, the song we're going to hear from you guys is Big.
Big.
Yeah.
No, not Big.
Yeah.
Okay, so Footwork
no,
first.
He said
Big.
It was Big. Footwork is last.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm about to get turned though.
So we're gonna do Big? Okay.
Yeah,
so
I know. I'm gonna get turned though when we play Weekend. I'm gonna get turned.
No, hey, wait a minute. We got one over here, so he's gonna be turned.
I'm gonna be hype.
Yes, I'm ready.
Yeah, yeah. Young is famous. I got a big house. I got a big bag. I got a big watch. I'm the big man. I'm at big hits. I got big fans. I do big shows. Cause I'm the big man. Big. I'm about to go real big. I finna go big. I'm going real big. Hey, big count that big.
I'm trying to overwork.
You're going to be able to get up and dance because the one we're going to listen to leaving out is going to be footwork. And I know y'all on that footwork.
Oh, can we do still popping after footwork?
So, let me tell you what
we can do. Can I play my song?
What's your song?
No, not Kiki. Not Kiki, my ice cream song.
Oh, he's talking about my ice cream song. So, I'm very excited about you all's future. Y'all excited too? Y'all ready for some big shows in 2020?
Yes, yes.
We're going to New York. Yes.
Really?
I'm going to live in New York.
We go to
you going on a tour?
Indiana,
a tour?
North Carolina. I heard about
and we going to Florida.
I heard about the tour. That's Florida, why I'm baby. So excited. I hope
you,
I can see you,
you
all at
wanna
one of the places.
You want to come?
Where?
To Florida, Indiana, North Carolina.
No, you want to come to Chicago?
You going to let me come?
Yeah, we're going to let you come.
We're going to let you go to New York.
Yeah, y'all going to let me come. I'm coming now.
Yeah, you better pack up your legs. Get out of here.
I'm ready. I am ready.
If you go to New York, you're going to see famous people.
Yeah,
we and in you Atlanta can say, with you all might, the famous people.
You might can see Nicki Minaj. You might can see Cardi B.
Ooh, you can.
You might can see Ariana Grande, Taylor
yeah,
Swift.
That's not
any.
So those are some of your. So those are some of your influences. Those are some people that you actually look up to.
And guess what? Jonas Brothers. Or
you like Jonas Brothers?
Yes,
I do too.
And okay. What about
or
Justin
yummy.
Bieber?
I love Justin Bieber.
Yummy.
So those are some of the people that you actually listen to.
Yeah, those are the some.
I love
some
it.
Of them. All of them, I like. I make up dances with.
Okay. What we will do is we're actually. Is there anybody that you guys want to, maybe? I tell you what. Plug your Instagram names.
We are young and famous.
We're gonna
young and famous.
And
we are young and famous
and
now.
And ours together is the Poppin' Squad, and mine's
or
by myself.
Mini Boss.
Oh, and Mini Boss.
Okay.
Mini Boss Entertainment. Mini Boss Entertainment.
Okay, so Mini Boss Entertainment
and
the Poppin' Squad, and we got We Are Young and Famous Now.
And you can go follow us on Instagram.
And we have One of a Kind Music Group.
One of a Kind Music Group. Okay.
And you can follow us on Instagram. That our name is We Are Young and Famous.
All right. Well, I wanted you guys to plug yourselves so that people can actually see where to find you and see where they can actually see you guys in action. So I know Instagram is something huge for your age group. So
do you have an Instagram?
Yeah, so yeah, I do.
I do.
We'll talk about it, girl. She's
oh, and we got a YouTube too.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so your YouTube is we are young and famous.
Yes.
Okay, and then you got the YouTube is
the Poppin' Squad.
That's right.
I can rap that Poppin' Squad. All right,
so y'all, you guys can catch them on YouTube as well as Instagram. And if I'm not mistaken, when is The Weeknd being released?
Spring break.
Yep. Spring break.
No.
Spring.
On the weekends, bruh.
Or spring break.
So,
on the weekends.
Before this week.
I was just
before this week.
Okay.
Performance this week.
Okay, so what do you know? They got a performance this week.
Yeah.
Playing at university.
Yes.
Okay. So I know that they don't want to get on camera, but real quick, can I get one of you guys to just kind of tell us some of the things that you guys have going on?
Come on, fool.
Come on, fool. Coach. Come on. Come on. You gonna go next?
But I look ugly.
Everybody, all right? Okay. Young and Famous and the Poppin' Squad will be on the Young, Famous, and Poppin' Tour. We have been invited to Chicago, Indiana, New York, North Carolina, and South Carolina. This weekend, they will be performing at Clayton State University for an actual ABA game. So they have the halftime show, and they are the host for the mini concert for every kid group that's out there. Trying to do anything with them, feature with them, see them, take pictures with them, sign anything with them. We have an actual show for that.
Okay. All right.
They've been on a promo run for the last, I'd say, 3 weeks now.
Okay.
So they've been to World Star Radio. They've been in the studio with the Poppin' Squad recording the EP, which is called Young, Famous, and Poppin' as well. We are soon to be shooting the actual video for It's the Weekend featuring the Poppin' Squad and We Are Young. Also, outside of that, they're going to do a photo shoot probably Sunday to actually promote all of this as well. And merch is definitely on the way.
All right.
Like I love
them. Oh, definitely. If you want to get tickets, you can actually at the Poppin' Squad, which is at the Poppin' Squad, or you can at Young and Famous, which is at We Are Young and Famous.
All right. All right.
Hey, drop that beat.
All right.
Do you want to say anything, DJ?
Cannot come back.
Did you want to say anything before we
say something?
No? Okay. Well, that's all right. I have enjoyed you guys, the Poppin' Squad, as well as Young and Famous. We're gonna end, if we can, with two songs. We're gonna hear Still Poppin' first, and then we're gonna close out with Footwork.
All
right.
You'll be able to.
We're about to close out now, so we'll be still recording.
Something?
Sure. What you want to say?
Drop the beat, DJ.
Oh. Hey. Okay.
God.
Let's get poppin'. First things first. Stop and take a trip. Just killed it in boot. Time to take a trip. Bye. Stick her everywhere when you see us. Poppin' in the hood, don't wanna be us.
Hey girl,
we just not taking pics, keep it moving. Poppin' Scott top two, ain't losing. Just rolled out of bed,
and we still poppin'.
Snap a pic, check the fit,
and we still poppin'.
So wavy, catch a trip,
and we still poppin'.
Had to drop another hit,
cause we still poppin'.
Just rolled out of bed,
and we still poppin'.
Snap a pic, check the fit,
and we still poppin'.
So wavy, catch a trip,
and we still poppin'.
Had to drop another hit,
cause we still poppin'. You turn it up, cause that's what I do. Deliver on any beat, cause the squad the truth. You seen us pull up, you already know. We gotta stay fly, that's from head to toe.
Here
competing with us, that's a rap trap. No ABCs on the trap, cause we rap rap. I said we rap rap. No ABCs on the trap, cause we rap rap.
Just rolled out of bed,
and we still poppin'.
Snap a pic, check the fit,
and we still poppin'.
So wavy, catch a trip,
and we still poppin'.
Had to drop another hit,
cause we still poppin'.
Just rolled out of bed,
and we still poppin'.
Snap a pic, check the fit,
and we still poppin'.
So wavy, catch a drip,
and we still poppin'.
Had to drop another hit,
cause we still poppin'.
He said you're famous.
In the night, we do a dance called a footwork. But I'm a rock star like Michael Jackson. So I'm gonna teach you the tippy toe. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Pay attention.
Tippy toe, forward, do the
work for these bands. For work, do the tippy toe. For work, tippy tippy toe. For work, do the tippy toe. For work, tippy tippy toe. I do the full work and then pause. I hit him with the woe and then y'all. I hit him with the folks and then drop. Shut for right, I'm the kid with all the commas.
Start to finish, hit them up to slide through and promote your business. DJ Lab known to keep the hottest record spinning. Mix Mix a lot and Tay Mac discuss the hottest topic. Those not a 2000 to let you know what's really popping. Miss Slick gonna make sure she get the mangles right.